For now, that's countdown for this, the 2,241st day since the previous president declared mission accomplished in Iraq. I'm Keith Olbermann. Good night and good luck. Now, with more on all of that and the rest of the day's news, ladies and gentlemen, here once again is Rachel Maddow. Good evening, Rachel.
Good evening, Keith. How have you been?
Just left out of that rundown of people who weren't there. Yes, thank you.
Thanks, Keith. Thanks very much. All right.